At Pittsburgh Water, we take immense pride in delivering clean and safe drinking water to our communities served. Our process is rigorous, with testing occurring continuously to ensure that we meet and exceed federal and state regulations. Our commitment to water quality extends to each drop of the 70 million gallons of drinkable water we provide each day. So, how does it all work? Let's find out. Join me for a water drops journey from our source, the Allegheny River, all the way through our treatment process and on to you. The headwaters of the Allegheny River are located 352 miles away from Pittsburgh. Before our drop enters our treatment system, it is moved through the environment and traveled through a series of locks and dams, which includes the Kinzua Dam, one of the largest in the eastern United States. Our drop has passed by upstream towns and cities and flowed downstream towards Pittsburgh, where our treatment plant is located. At the Pittsburgh Water Treatment Plant, water is pulled in from the river through two large underwater pipes and is lifted by pumps in the Ross Pump Station. From the pump station, the water is pumped through a pipe that is nearly big enough to drive a bus through, towards the clarifier building. To filter out debris like leaves and litter which may be in the river water, our drop travels through a series of screens in the screen room, which begin the process of removing solids. In the clarifier building, a few things are blended in, starting a process which causes small particles like clays and silts to stick together. These particles are then allowed to settle out from our drop of water in large basins we call clarifiers. After the clarifier, water travels to the sedimentation basins, which hold around 120 million gallons of water. That's enough water to submerge the stadium under almost 11 feet of water. Particles will continue to settle out of the water here before moving on to the filter building. The filter building contains 18 gravity filters, which are filled with sand and carbon. The filtration process continues to remove particles from the water, many that are too small to even see. Our drop here is nice and clear and ready for the final treatment step to disinfect the water and prepare it for distribution. Our drop will now be directed towards the clear well, a large covered structure capable of holding enough water to fill all of the city's swimming pools in Pittsburgh almost 89 times. That's 40 million gallons of water. Water completes the disinfection process as it slowly travels through the clear well. And then our drop is ready to exit through the outlet gatehouse into the distribution system. During our drop's journey through the water treatment process, it must pass hundreds of rigorous tests and continual monitoring by our plant operators and chemists before it reaches your tap. Here in Pittsburgh, the average age of our water mains is about 80 years old, and the majority of our pipes are made from either iron or steel. Pittsburgh Water is working hard to replace our aging lines with modern materials. We also add a drinking water additive to form a protective coating on the inside of pipes, which prevents corrosion and keeps metals like lead from entering the water. The hardworking chemists at our accredited laboratory perform over 100,000 tests each year, so that every drop goes above and beyond in quality. Pittsburgh Water's treatment system operates each and every day, 24/7, 365, so that clean, safe drinking water is available to the over 500,000 people who rely on it. Discover more about your drinking water's incredible journey by visiting our website, pgh2o.com, where you can find our most recent water quality reports, find answers to frequently asked questions, and much more.